What the hell you say? Stranger here.
Hey, partner.
Yeah, you look like you need to take a load off.
Wow.
Ooh, wait, no, no, no.
Treat. Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
Guys, sounds disturbed. Well, there might be bounty hunters coming.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. And we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle.
I don't know.
Hey, there he is. Come on in. Come on.
Need a charger?
Memphis, never knew you were in the game.
We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
All right. What does it smell? I smell something up here. It smells. What the fuck?
Six sons of bitches.
Man, might as well just rob the police. Well, boring. Hello.
Well, look who it is. You are.
Easy now, miss.
God, freaking you all gonna right. Do?
Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table.
It shouldn't a crime. Oh my God, Arthur.
Down, sorry, miss.
Hey, slow it down there. Plenty of time for that.
See you later, Hoochie. All right. Son of a bitch.
She'll be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner.
No, there's a confront. I want to confront him.
So, I opened a door up there and saw some bones. Human bones.
Oh! Hey!
Hey!
This
you'll never know.
Perfect. One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us, like a couple of old friends. Oh, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
It smells delicious.
Right, enjoy. Okay,
stop it.
I wonder how many times she raped like his wife.
It's good. Different. That means he's so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we
until
lost our mom and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
We still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have the hog killing time.
There, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
Yeah. Care basket.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey.
Yeah, sure.
What the hell is that?
That's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there is in 1894.
Feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
I have an ex-wife, so whatever.
Ah, what the hell?
About time I take whatever cash she has on her and put behind Mama. Yep.
Money, money, money. Money, money. Money! Now get the fuck off me. Where the fuck am I? I'm marking the spot. I got a little bagel. Alright. I have a little bagel. Killing them with my excuse me, where the fuck is my double action revolver? I had one a few seconds ago. You bitch ass horse, you steal it? I'll fucking kill it now. This is Warren. It's Warren, but I'm gonna use it anyway. I actually never knew your spot. See what's on it. Ooh wee! Money, 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 money! Don't expect what I'm gonna do. The fuck? You fucking bitch. You think you can bite me in your house? And take my money, you fucking bitch. My money. Where is it? I said, where the fuck is it? You monkey. I'm gonna.
This is very kind of you.
Yep. Nothing in there. This is what happens when you fucking try to piss off me. Piss off, Arthur. Arthur fucking Morgan.
No!
Yeah, look at Bray. Yeah, look at the stupid ass. See that? Yeah, he's dead. Oh, shit. What is in here? My money. Hooray! Come on, woman, you come with me. You're going to some place nice. Usually people who's hogtied and knocked out, they're dead. In this game. I actually did not mean to knock her out. Now, where's all of your valuables? Up your ass? Okay. Make sure you don't breathe. Just in case you're still alive somehow. Fuck. Oh, if you wanna land her so much. At least she's unrecognizable. What kind of recognizable? What do you mean by that? It's fuck. What? I could clean this thing. So you wasted all that fucking ammo for no reason? Even though it's regular? And I can't find any express? Well, can't steal any express, but still, it's worn! Grrrr!